creatures and corn. Actually, yes, it...
Buongiorno, madre.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
Bavarese ambassadors last night. They must have poisoned me. How? We drank from the same cup. I don't remember what happened next. Come, we must find them.
This lovely retrato of Papa Gregorio is truly antique. Not the cracked wood, very tender, and slight mold.
He was there.
What are you pointing?
Vergognatevi!
Get off me!
Wait, was it him? He looks to me. But no matter. Come, I will find another.
It's almost criminal to pass by without looking at my fantastic wares.
You! You poisoned me! I remember his name. Gisbert. Or is it Jorg? Follow me.
A clever choice.
Diablo, this is none of my affair!
Get him!
What is this?
Ezio, I am sure at least two of them were there last night.
Buona fortuna, and stay out of the wine, Madonna.
Ezio, since Madonna Solari's death, her brother Santino claims ownership of us. He struggles to gain Borgia favor and must prove himself leader of the courtesans. Humiliate him in public, and he loses the support of the Borgia. We will not hear from him again.
Let go of
me. I want to leave.
Get your hands off.
This man is a worthless liar. The courtesans of Roma will never answer to him.
Buongiorno, Ezio. We are taught to seduce Roma's most powerful men, but not all of us have been able to resist their charms. Follow Giulietta. I suspect she will lead you to her benefactor.
Executioner is a consummate professional and took great offense when his victim was expedited most hastily last Wednesday.
I see.
Thank you.
I did not know the bastardo was a traitor.
You are no longer welcome at Rosa in Fiore.
Spare a thought for others you might injure.
Well done, Ezio. The courtesans tell me only the loyal remain.
They speak the truth.
Then let us not delay. Ambassadors from the Spanish King and German Emperor have been discovered in Roma, seeking Cesare's support. Render them impotent, my son.
Ezio, my sister has been poisoned. A larger dose of the same drug they used on me. We know who sells it. A street doctor named Tommaso. He has the antidote, but not for sale. You must find another way. Hurry, Flora's time grows short.
Is there a reason for this lunacy?
Hey! Here!
Ignacio! You saved my sister's life. Grazie.
Ezio, you banished that spy Giulietta from the brothel, but she continues to give information to our enemy. A Spanish ambassador this time. Her lover. We know he sells secrets to the church. Giulietta fears you now. Use that. Send her right into the arms of her Spaniard and kill him.
Giulietta, I know of your treachery.
No, please! Ezio! I can explain! Help me!
Eccolo! Get him! Ezio bastardo! Faster! He's losing us!
Choice. Leave Roma. I do not want to see you here again.
Ezio, my loyalty to your family has left me in a precarious situation. Rodrigo is trading favors with his foreign ambassadors. He wishes to gain information that will lead him to you. I go to meet with one of these ambassadors. He will demand my help and I will provide none. He may try to respond with violence, which is why you will be watching.
Medicine, medicine,
and
alchemy,
and invertebrates
in these uncertain times,
Christianity's war chest must be kept free.
Cardinale Soderini has ordered a piazza be built before his palazzo in Ponte for the benefit of all Romans. Houses presently on the site are to be vacated by tenants immediately. Property owners can petition Il Cardinale's notary for compensation.
You are not allowed up here!
Bishop Cibo of Ferrara has made it known a miracle has been celebrated and investigated in his see. Whilst attending to the Eucharist, as was witnessed by all faithful present, the marble Vergine Santa wept bread upon the ground.
Quite the athlete, that one.
Take heed! A new red group of flowers and imprisonment of scouts being hailed as a miracle! It involved imbibing vast quantities of beer. Consult visiting Maestro Jan's Aeneian house at the Guild Hall for all particulars! The Holy See has agreed! The new code of conduct concerning garment modesty and of punishment for sins of revealed flesh. The one major alteration.
Nice hideaway.
Ezio!
Always based
hey! You need a beating?
Are you dirty me?
Don't help me.
Grazie, Ezio. My faith in you is well placed.
His honorable surrender makes meeting his demand equally honorable.
Ezio, I will lead you to three ambassadors. They are here to meet with the Pope, but will answer to God much sooner than they expect. Allow me to lure them out before you st- I had any friends you could play with. I have invited one.
There. Where is she?
Wait, right there. Follow.
This is inappropriate.
Not compared to what I plan to do to you. Follow me. Wait here. I have a surprise for you.
Ha! Your last surprise nearly killed me.
Amici,
a weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
Oh, there you are. Follow me. I have something to show you.
If he won't go, I will.
No, I will take care of this.
Do you walk in the shadow if you do not come
regularly? Here we are.
What are you planning, woman?
Patience. Wait here.
I'm not involved! Spare me!
Addio, Ezio. Stay safe.
actually quite the way. I'd consider a funny man too, you know.
Could be here.
Ezio, this is Egidio Trocchi.
We have met.
I have gone from the banker's debt into yours, and I'm very thankful for it. You know, I have not seen the inside of a tavern for months. The opportunity to change things here trumps a drink any day.
The senator was just telling me of the inner workings of Cesare's court.
Maria informed me that you eliminated the foreign ambassadors, but you must stop any message of your act from reaching Cesare. The members of the court guilty of meeting with the ambassadors should also be waylaid, if you know what I mean. Most importantly, the great agitator Prospero Colonna has been captured. If you free him, it will mean a great blow to the Borgia.
It shall be done, my friend.
Ezio, news of our work has reached the Pope. As we speak, he prepares a courier for Romagna. If Cesare suspects his allegiances are slipping, he will fill the city with troops. Take the Pope's letter from the courier without his knowledge. Bring it to me, and I will prepare a forgery. We'll make sure Cesare receives his report. Ben, I can work. Give me a moment. Replace the letter before the courier realizes he has lost it. Cesare will be delighted to know all is well in Rome.
Ezio, Cesare has captured the great condottieri, Prospero and Fabrizio Colonna. He has brought them to Roma for torture. Once freed, these men will cause significant trouble for the Borgia and their allies. They will be transferred soon, under guard. But I suspect that will not be a problem for...
As drastic as it may seem, the Senate has requested all the forces.
It's a tale of death by blade, vengeance in the night.
Big pigeon pie.
Yellow bear.
Gold.
I have
silver.
Happiness.
Pie.
Good.
Straight to the hall.
Oh, that's
gosh.
More life.
Oh, you're a
large
day.
Kill her.
Don't hurt me.
You have saved us, Ali.
You are not free yet. Prepare yourself. Continue the fight against the Borgia.
That we will. Addio, amico mio.
Addio.
mighty man, he keeps...
The Senator and I have uncovered the planned meeting place of the Borgia and the foreign ambassadors. You have killed the ambassadors. Now those who plotted with them must be stopped. I can show you where, but I leave the rest to you. We must ride.
We must awaken the people, stoke their anger, and focus their...
Medicine is the wondrous art of...
You ever pull that blade on anything not made of wood and straw?
We understand.
What on earth have you been drinking?
Andiamo! Hey, hey!
Permits must be obtained from the council before opening for business. Those caught in the air without permits will be flawed publicly.
Yes, they persist.
Those chests may take you...
Here!
Grazie, Ezio. I will return to the Rose in Fiore. The others will know of your bravery.